Under the legal framework of CITES and domestic laws and regulations, we will strictly control ivory processing and trade until the commercial processing and sale of ivory and its products are eventually halted. We will enhance international cooperation in the fight against illegal wildlife trade and promote joint actions and measures accordingly.